God damn, it feels like that song has been playing for months. Hey, look at this. I've got a D-board too. How the hell did you find one of those?
Anime convenience.
Fair enough.
I summon my two hacked worms.
Hacks, totally call hacks. You totally hacked that. Not a fucking chance you didn't hack that. You totally hacked that.
Precisely. Now I tribute them to summon my crack dragon. I need my fix, man.
Okay, I summon my weird cosplay nerd.
I activate crack dragon's effect that's so overpowered that it's like it's on drugs. Which it is.
Whatever, weird nerd, use your $2 glow stick.
Lightning bolt.
Oh, son of a, he's a LARPer too?
Nope.
Okay, what the hell?
My crack dragon's need for a fix is too powerful to be killed by a nerd. My turn!
Did you just draw two cards at once?
Yeah, so?
That's against the rules, isn't it?
No, not making that cheap reference in this series. I equip crack dragon with the heroin needle spell card, allowing it to attack twice per turn.
Oh, come on! Where the hell did that twister come from?
That's the big storm, and it's your only chance of winning. Use it to unlock a card that can help you win!
So I'm gonna hack a card that might help me win?
Yep.
Fuck it, I'm down. Storm access! I summon my weird mini robot and weird nerd's girlfriend. Wait, you have a girlfriend?
We met at an anime convention.
Now to demonstrate the new stupid rules of the game, I tribute my three monsters to Link Summon Decode Talker. Decode Talker's convenient effect lets him gain enough attack points to defeat your monster. Decode Talker, attack and destroy his crack dragon!
What you say?
Now tell me who your leader is.
Nah, bruh. I'm just gonna blow this whole place up, Mega Man style.
Okay. Cool. Why'd you do that?
Felt like it. By the way, some filler characters are about to mod your ass, bro.
Hey man, your hair looks slightly dumber than mine. And instead of beating the ever-loving crap out of you, let's play a children's card game.
He's my Nacho Libre. He looked me in the eyes. And now he's my boyfriend.
Later.
Dude, that card you made up out of nowhere is making a physical version of itself. Holy shit!
Awesome, can you help me look through this thing's coding?
Sure. Is it, like, super complicated or something?
Nah, I'm just really lazy. Wow, there's a lot of porn in here.
You know you like it.
Fair enough.
The next day.
I'm back for a rematch, bitch.
Ignis, I'm back. You better not be looking at porn.
Maybe a little bit.
Whatever. We're going to fight the Knight of Hanoi again.
Why?
Because humiliating him in front of everyone is always fun. Link, start!
Go, go, Power Rangers!
It was me, Go Onizuka, and now it's time!
It's time?
It's time!
Hammer time?
No, it's time for us to duel!
No, thank you. Okay, let's make this quick. Oh, son of a